How many times can you watch the same movie in a theater? Ramiro Alanis broke the world record by watching Spider-Man, No Way Home 292 times in 4 months, beginning on opening night. He abstained from breaks during credits, watching up to 5 screenings daily and spending $3,400 on tickets. Alanis had previously set a similar record in 2019 with Avengers: Endgame, 191 viewings. That level of dedication makes you wonder.